Hi, my loves. Welcome to Mally's Tips and Tricks. I have my little friend Francois here to hang out with us today. So would you like to know the four secret places, five actually, I'm going to add a little one on the end, where you should put your brightening product slash concealer slash under eye brightener, if you will, dark circle corrector, to get the look of an instant mini facelift. Would you like to know?
Yes. And now. Please. And thank you.
Okay. So here we go. Ready? 4/5, because I'm going to add a little secret one on the end. Places to put your concealer and dark circle corrector so you look like you had a little mini facelift. Let's start with our concealer. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So first and foremost, you're going to take your wand. This is my H3 concealer. You're going to go obviously inside the inner corners of the eyes like this. This is on top of your makeup, guys, or underneath your makeup. You're going to go in the outer corners of your eyes like this. You're going to go either sides of the nose, either sides of the mouth, just like this.
We look like the winning play for the Super Bowl.
So these are the four places. So now what you want to do is start blending in, and you're going to see how instantly, yes. And so look, again, and both Frankie and I are doing it on top of our makeup, as you can see. This I feel like is a big secret out here because so many people have that like darkness in the outer corner, like that line, and it always kind of goes down, which makes your eye go down. So when you brighten the outer corner, it really brightens everything up. Mm-hmm. Look.
Yes! Thank you.
Love it. Okay, so now that's for your beautiful brightening. But now let's do the dark circle corrector because that is also another little secret way. Now, the great thing about this is these products are totally layerable because they are super, super, super duper lightweight, but yet they pack a big punch. So we're going to do it in the similar place. Okay. Were you just smiling at them?
Because mm-hmm. I'm so happy. I looked in the mirror and I was like, yes, thank you.
You're going to take it and you can go a little bit right here again on top. And remember we said that there was the fifth place?
No, I don't have to smile. Number five.
Number five is right underneath the eyebrows. No. That is the lift, okay? So whatever's left over, if you want to go ahead and do a couple of spots back on those little areas, either sides of the mouth, and look, why don't you just for funsies, I know I'm adding, but go ahead underneath the bottom lip. Mm-hmm. And then, hey, what the heck, since you've got some out, right in between the eyebrows. You look crazy.
And you don't? I'm ready for a festival.
Okay, bye! Exactly. All right, so now we blend. Go ahead and blend. And then again, remember, guys, isn't it just so light?
Yes.
Like, see, that's the reason why I created this. Because, again, as women, I realize that we really have to, you know, take care of these issues. But at the same time, you don't want it to be thick or, cracky or heavy. And look at how, like, we're literally applying this on top of our makeup, and you can barely even see. And not for nothing, I had some fierce makeup on today. Like I had, right? We went to town. We had some fun today. So, but look, guys. Hello. Instant mini eye lift. Yes. Reach it, baby. That's what this is about. And this is a great part. I'd like to kind of just take it. You can use a brush. Obviously, we have lots of brushes here. But in all honesty, sometimes I just kind of take my fingers and use the warmth of my fingers to just kind of pat it all out. Hello. Tips and tricks, y'all.
This one over here.
Got the tips.
I'll take it.
Get the tips.
I'll keep smiling at myself. Call me.
Double tap.
Call me. Thank you.
Anyway, what do you think? I hope you like it. Give us a little thumbs up. Right? That's what we do on these videos. You thumbs up and hit the subscribe. Okay? Love you guys. Thank you. Thanks for joining me and Francois for Mally's Tips and Tricks. And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Love you.